Good morning, everybody. How are you doing today? My name is Johnson. I will be your host. We're going to make some knives.
Yukon Jeep.
Bolsters Day.
Damn computers.
Bolsters Day. I'm hoping that these are going to get rid of the lines and stuff that you see on there from the work lamps. Picked up a couple of those. I figure what I'll do is I'll put them up in the corner. See up there where the wood and stuff is? So I'll put one right here. I'll put one right there. Albion's knife hitting and making contact. When it hit the steel, it didn't do anything to the blade. It's still sharp. Jesus. Gary, you fat bastard. Why'd you take up so much water? I did the aluminum honeycomb resin hybrid with the wood. Let me buff that to a nice polish and do the wooden sheet. I have YouTube and Instagram and all those other things too. So if you want to check out some of the past work, definitely take a look there. All right, so it's a little rough.
Sakura Attorney.
But we got the thickness that we want. We need to do some more work to it. We thinned it down quite a bit. Got a nubby nail's worth, which is exactly what I was looking for. Franklin's a hell of a lot better at micarta than I am. Do you want me to just send him these to turn into micarta and have him send them back to me?
Flossy.
Fold it in half? I don't know, you think like that? I mean, with it compressed like that, we might be able to do one on either side.
Flossy, that would be neat.
What's up, Sauce? Damn, Sauce coming in with a resub.
Months, dude.
Thanks for streaming.
Sauce, thank you. That's good for the 120. Let's put a 240 on there. Focus on what I want you to focus on, not everything else. Damn it. There we go. All right. Now we can move on to etching.